Initiated by the mayor of Fatah Municipality, Mustafa Demir, the Volunteer Tourism Ambassadors Project continues this summer from where it left off last year. Volunteer Tourism Ambassador candidates, who must be aged between 15 and 30, reside in Turkey and speak at least one foreign language at a good level, can submit their applications by June 18. The candidates will first be tested, and if they successfully pass all tests including an oral interview, they will become volunteer tourism ambassadors. Following the tests, volunteer tourism ambassadors will begin their field duties on June 29. They will wear a blue t-shirt bearing the phrase "Ask Me" and work in coordination with tourism and community police to leave a good impression on tourists. Before working in the field, 400 tourism ambassadors will take lessons on volunteering, communication and history. Tourism ambassadors who gain the right to receive certificates of participation will be also presented museum cards free of charge. While they will acquire valuable experience during their field work, volunteer tourism ambassadors will also have the chance to improve their foreign language skills and personal development through meeting new people and encountering new cultures. They will also make use of their summer holidays and earn pocket money. Volunteer tourism ambassadors will work 7 days a week from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. in the historical peninsula of Sultanahmet. The project, which aims to promote Turkish people's hospitality and philanthropy, accepts applications on Fatah Municipality's official website http://www.fatah.bel.tr.